And now, the president of Apple, Steve Jobs.
Hello, everyone. I'm here to announce a new product that will once again revolutionize the way we use our phones and tablet devices. Let's hear it for our volunteers. These three people have agreed to be brought here, handcuffed to these beds, and become the prototype of our first truly interface device.
The first what?
They have actually agreed to be surgically altered. Their lips will be removed, and they will be sewn together mouth to anus.
What?
You agreed to this, mouth to anus, so that the feces from the gastral tract from one will enter the mouth of the little boy, and he agreed this was okay. Enter the mouth of the little boy, leading through his anus to the mouth of the female, who completely agreed, they all agreed, which will then go to a tablet device, making a product that is part human and part centipede and part web browser and part emailing device. I give you the HUMANCENTiPAD.
Oh, I should have never updated the iTunes.